a copy of this game was kindly donated to me by the publisher, so what I'm going to do is simply see if it's any good.
What the hell happened here? Power's out.
I've always been quite a big fan of turn-based games since the XCOM series and ones like Silent Storm, which was pretty good as well, so... You know, graphically it's looking pretty decent.
Stroll on Mars. I better regroup fast.
Controls are fairly simple. Right click to move, left click to shoot crates and objects.
Let's move.
There's plenty of those dotted about, so... So far, you know, it's graphics are clean, you know, the tutorial actually pretty much sorts you out and gets you set into the game, so you know, this one actually does look very, very good as well. Am multiplayer, this is 8-player co-op as well, which I think would be really good as well. Get a group together.
Reaper's internal memory.
The environment's really cool as well, it really sort of sets the tone.
Keep sharp, troops. Search these rooms for clues which might lead us to Erebus.
But actually though, but jumped him. He dead now by the looks of it.
Turn it on.
Nice. Really enjoyed that, actually. It's a game I thoroughly recommend, and what I'll do is I'll probably do another stream of the second mission at some point. Anyway, I hope you like this video. Please like and subscribe for future videos. Peace.